Good morning to you. Good morning, all of you. And Winak here in chat. How are you doing? Let's see. I've got everything turned on right. I'm looking reddish. That's fine. What could possibly go wrong? So, how are you all doing? How are you doing, actually, Winak? Because I believe you are one of the few at the moment. So, while he's typing, I'm going to explain what we're going to be doing this episode. So, there's still a massive war between I believe, like, almost the HRE and the Ottomans, which is absolutely great, because the Ottomans need to be weakened. But, hey, Genesis, how you doing, man? Camera is jumpy. Was now. Made to start the stream once more. That's so true. That's so annoying because we're so far apart on the globe. I'm 1.5 episodes behind you already on Star Wars because, well, at work I can easily watch all of your videos, and at home this is my free time. I got two maybe 3 hours of free time, and then I'm expected again. You're working. Mods drop to it. Yeah, that's cool. That's really cool. We'll see. We'll see how that will turn out. So anyways, what I want to be doing this episode is declaring war on the HRE, and especially Austria and the electors. Because we want to dismantle the HRE. We got a quest. One of the few. The Alexandria will come eventually, these two. This one's the one that we're going to be focusing on. So, most likely take France and Burgundy, and they'll probably call everyone in. But I kind of think that we want to skip this for now and just declare war on the HRE immediately. And why is that? A subjugation of France, that's also a quest. Not sure exactly. It's here, the 19th is here already for me. It is here. Yeah. No, after my stream I'll check if it's downloadable, and if it is, that's good, because if we can download it, I'll definitely do a stream on it. But we'll have to end this campaign first. There's still some years ahead, and we got some quests to do. Let's see. Less than one member of the HRE, the Holy Roman Empire, does not exist, so we definitely want to get all of that under control. We'll be backing? No. Is a vassal. All electors. Are you kidding me? All electors is a vassal. Oh, shit. One of the following must be true. At least three, currently zero. All okay, we need three electors being a vassal. They will never back me in becoming the emperor. That is not happening. Actually, this is not that difficult because some of the electors are so tiny. And I've made a list. That's why I started a bit late. If I declare war on Nassau. I need to find Nassau. If I declare war on Nassau. Am I right on this? Yeah. First declare war on the Nassau. We'll have the... we'll vassalize him because I believe he's absolutely tiny. Let's take a province of him. Let's close this up. Yeah, it's 18%, so we could easily vassalize him. He hates me, but who cares about that? And then we'll declare war on Magdeburg. Let's go actually do it like here. Magdeburg. It's you. So him, and if this will call in Brandenburg, who Verden, who is also very tiny. That's going to be another vassal. That's going to be free. We got Urbo, who is down there in Italy, and we got Opal. I'll take a look here. Opal is. That is possible to vassalize. Urbino is possible to vassalize. I will release those vassals because that's going to kill my Diplo. But I think we should be able to do this with the amount of troops that we're having. Now, we still have a buttload of troops in... A buttload of troops in India that are mostly mercs. Let's take a look. I don't need all of these. The chance of them declaring on us isn't do live. But I'm actually going to be deleting this stack. We'll be building it up again in our own territory. We're going to be spreading these guys out just a bit more. We'll put them on suppression of rebels. Let's see. 62, you go there. So once that is all done, let's make sure that we start building. I believe we've already started building another stack over here. We'll do the same thing. 38, but that on the main island. So we'll build up two more stacks. We got most of our man-made armies over here. We can always merc up. Now, we also need some generals. We got this guy. Sure. Well, if you don't have something good, you might as well use that. Am I building more heavies? Not really. I don't think we'll need them. We got a good amount over here. We got 83 heavies and we got a bunch of galleys. The galleys, of course, we got from the Ottomans. And the Ottomans are not looking too keen at the moment. Negative 41. It's definitely us that helped that. I'm actually looking very much forward to see this going to Hungary. Since he is, of course, my ally. Which is good. It's very, very good. Let's take a sip of my drink here. And let me put on my other window so at least I don't miss anything. There we go. I think it is time. We can actually do the war with Austria and Nassau first to vassalize Nassau. Across the revolution. nope. So there we go, that's going to be one. We'll send some troops over there. While also sending troops over to this fella's capital, Mulhouse. And let's get him out of the way. Anyone else care to join? Let's see, actually we might be able to not send these troops over there. He's going to be sieging that down. We're going to be re-sending you all the way over there. So he actually removed a good amount of this fort, didn't he? No, he didn't. Good. I would be very upset if he did. You go there. Keep my main armies together. We can call in Savoy. Let's call in Savoy for the fun of it. We could call him in several times. Let's call him in favors. Are you still my ally? Yes, you are. We're building up with you, aren't you? Let's see. Aren't you? What kind of English is that? I need to slow down, guys. I need to slow my mind down because I am unable to pronounce anything these days. It's getting worse. Economical actions, influence. Can we improve with you? Yeah, by 45. Well, we do need that. We do need that. Also, I think we should be integrating Mali. Or anyone else. Let's take a look who actually are my my lads over here. Let's see. Yeah, definitely Mali. This will open up another slot. Norway we might eventually integrate because Norway itself is not doing too good. It's just way too low on manpower. He does not like me all as much. The same goes for Mali. So we need to improve those. We are improving our own vessels. But it is such a massive list. Target allies. Yeah, that is good actually. We have one guy on own subject. So four on own subject. One is going to be on Hungary. Who is also an ally. Sweden I'm not going to care about. Clutch has entered into, yeah, that this was bound to happen. The coalition is slowly happening. Okay, with these guys, you are going to be on location there. Let's keep the game paused. Let's go rebel suppression. Don't need any of those over there. We'll take that. And for you, let's put in, not that region, most likely this region. And you are slow as hell, dude. It is worrisome that these guys are willing to join, although I kind of hope that they are not going to. Just like this. There we go. All of that is now being suppressed. All of the territory that we need. Let's make these two cores. We have a tiny bit of governing capacity yet. Of course, that is going upwards. Anything that we want to be taking right now. 6 diplomats is actually quite nice. I'm hoping that this war will last a tiny, tiny bit longer. So Nassau, vassal. He's going to be my second vassal in the HRE. Of course, there is now a large force being built. Attrition is quite heavy there. Nassau is helping us. There we go. Nassau has been done. Yeah, well done, Wurzburg. Well done. Everything has been built. Delhi is in there. Look, we already did the quest. So I feel if we lose, then... Oh, damn it. Too little copper. So, yeah. A peace offer from Mulhaus. I quite like that. Mulhaus, are you anything important? No. So Mulhaus should be... Where the hell are you? Here you are. Why are you the same color as Austria? Sue for peace. I don't want you. I never wanted you anyways. Let us do war apps. And I want you to break with... Well, Nassau we're fighting. Nassau is going to be my vassal, so that's not going to help. Kilwa, rivalry, Russia. Sure, why not? Do we need the... I kind of do. Let's end the rivalry as well. And let's get all of the money. Anything else I want to do? British vassal, no. We already have too many issues with that. So, Mulhaus is out. We're going to be keeping Nassau. This is rather annoying. These guys are always pissed. Yeah, always. I hate that. A lost trade dispute for Moroccan pirates no longer renting out. So Russia took back its... okay, so he probably got his ass handed to him. You go over there. You go over there. We'll keep building those stacks. And build up manpower. We're making actually a good amount of troops now. So that's really nice. There's apparently a fight. I don't know why that fight occurred there with the rebels. But sure. Why the hell not? So you're done. Let's get yourselves a general. Oh. Well. At least you got some shock and you got some firing. No siege pips though, which is a shame. Go send you over to... I think no, you're heading over there. Send you to that place. We have mercs here. Send you there. How many mercs did I build? I kind of built a lot of troops, didn't I? Maybe I built too many of them. Oh well. It's fine. We'll just keep those troops lying around there. 73. That's a good province. And you. Once that other guy is there. Good riddance. All center of revolutions have been removed. Okay. Interesting. That's a lot of pop-ups. Is there ever going to be an end? Yes. There was. So let's send you to London. And let's give you a general as well. At least you have a siege pip. Not the best, but oh well. We still get 10 points, which is not too bad. Liberty Desire has not declined yet, or decreased. Decreased would be the... Oh, wait a minute. I didn't see them in time. Damn it. Okay, how bad? So we got a negative 2 there. They got a tiny bit more morale. Let's speed, let's slow the game down. Let's hope that this guy is going to be in time. He's on Forged March. If we can... Oh no, it's not going to happen. What the hell happened here? We're going to be wiped here, aren't we? Oh, gee. No, okay, you. You guys stay over here. Let him retreat. Let's see where he goes to. So he's going to be pulling back and going back towards their fortress. All of my allies are here, so eventually they should be helping. But not right now. Like always. Like always. Why is he no longer on Hungaria? He broke his alliance with me. Why? Why didn't I get any... He joined... Oh, damn, he joined. Oh, Paul also joined. Now, that is interesting. Let's see. Sweden joined as well. I kind of did not want that. Oh, well. It is what it is. Let's see, where are you? That's Nassau. Sweden. Why is this from Sweden again? Because I gave it to him. Oh, Paul joined. There you go. So, let's go send you to that region. We're going to be using the Mercs as well. Send you more troops in this region as well. And I don't need to use my ships yet. Although, we got Sweden. So, let's hunt enemies in the Baltic. Because why not? I got the galleys and I got the heavies and they will not like it. Okay, we're going to be staying there. Hopefully we can reinforce you guys. Go over there. Because now we also need to deal with Hungary. Because they are not dealing with the Ottomans, apparently. I'm kind of upset that this happened. Melanian troops, 12k. Let's keep the game paused for that. So he should be able to deal with most of that. Yeah, he should be able to deal with that. If he isn't, then he isn't. It's simple as that, actually. Okay, so there's going to be the fight. Man, the Austrian troops. Come on, man. Come on, reinforce me. Reinforce me, take down that army. The reason why I'm stopping here is to get Forts March on. Let's send you over there. And we'll do the same with you. Can they... Why is this going on with my morale? Everything is being paid for. Let's do the war taxes this time, so we get more troops. Get over there. Don't... Oh, he's not going to help me. You bloody bastard. Where's my other stack? It makes no sense that he keeps winning like this. It makes no sense that he keeps winning like that. Yeah, of course he's not willing to peace out because he's bloody winning every fight there is. Really annoying. Can we become the defender of the faith? Sure, let's do it. It's just money. It's more morale. We got 122. What's up with this? What's all with these numbers? Okay, we're going to be re-sending these guys towards the Austrian troops. We need to deal with that stack because that's just bloody annoying. We have cannons, but it's still not going to be pretty. Hopefully we're going to be reinforced this time. Look at that, half morale indeed. Just like that. Just horrible rolls. This guy is kicking butt. And we're not getting reinforced at all. Why aren't you reinforcing, dude? Well, at least my guys are now here. You go stay over here, though. I hate that. They're going to lose. Unless he gets in here right now. Apparently, okay, we won. That was really close. Let's go send both of you over there. Okay, so here are my both armies. So let's send you both back. We're going to send you over here as well. Anyone else joined? We'll deal with Sweden last. If I can vassalize Opal, that will actually help me. Let's get these guys across. So here's the fight. We're now getting a negative one. We just lack cannons in this army. But still, it's good enough. And we actually wiped them. That is really nice. Are you anything special? No, negative 23. I'm more going to be joining, which is very likely they do. We're sieging this down. You are heading over there. We're going to be sending this stack right into this just to deal with some of these troops. Actually, we'll deal with that. That's still going. That is still going. Don't see any troops anywhere near. There is just a tiny bit of a fight going on. Just easy war score. Yeah, he made a list and he's checking it twice. I was thinking about how to react to that. Come on guys, move these lads over. Don't tell me you're sending... Okay, there you go. It's just great that the AI always has so much luck. Isn't it? Great advisor left us. Not the military one this time. Diplomatic reputation actually is something that I would really, really like to have. We'll upgrade all of you to 4. This guy's ancient. Not going to last. Let's see, 12k. Zoom out a bit. You're not doing anything right now. Go back to this fortress. Apparently they took it back. We got a trade company trouble. Lose 50 across everywhere. Yeah, sure, why not? Because I don't know why actually, but we need it. Also, we need to blockade this stuff so they cannot cross. We'll keep... Well, no. We'll get to the new guy. Now, we'll wait here. So, let's take a look. Oh, Paul. Once you was... Oh, well, that's not going to happen. 142. Why is that? Did they get more territory? I'm sure I checked this. Let's close this. Look, the total war score cost of Opal is 70. And I kind of want to get rid of more of these Austrian troops. But we're not fighting him. So we'll keep those troops there. For now, until that fort falls. We might redirect these guys to deal with the Swedish troops. There you go. That's another fort fallen. We'll send you over there. Could you deal with this fort, dude? There's like a billion troops there. If I can piece Austria out at the earliest, I will. Since he will be fighting him like 3 or 4 times. Okay, that has fallen. Are you anything important, Innostadt? I don't think so. Munich. Or München or whatever. 73, let's go. War reps. Hydrate, man. Yeah, thanks. I will. Yeah, for the rest, nothing too important. Let's break some rivalries. Get all the money we can. Don't be like this. Don't be a prick. It's not that much, actually. Let's just break some of these alliances. It's way funnier. Whatever. There you go. Freeze you up. Let's send you over there. And apparently the Palatinate as well as Berg, they all keep joining now. Hey, just come on and get me, buddy. Come on and get me. There we go, there we go. Take that fortress. I'm actually going to expect that my allies will take some of these minor provinces down. Yeah, there's no way you'll win this, mate. And I kind of want you to stay over here right now. And just keep this occupied. And just keep them trapped. Keep those guys trapped. Why not? A military access from Kilwa. I'll accept that. Why not? That's being done. That's being done. Do we have some troops that are being useless? Yes, like this one. Go there. Apparently there is a whopping fight going on. And they're like, no, we don't want that. We don't want that. We want any of it. Why do I keep missing these stacks? Let's get the hell out. If we can bypass all of that, I will. Yeah, it's I know, right? It's not Stellaris. Your allies actually do stuff. They're sieging down guys, and this game is. That's why I'm saying Genesis. Just keep it. Try this game. It's brilliant. It really is good. It's good. It's a steep learning curve, but once that is all done, you will enjoy this. So what we'll do is we'll have these two guys. Attack that one army over here. Because now he's just going towards this 51 stack. Hungary. Come on, dude. I will break his alliance with Austria and then make him my ally again. Because Hungary is really, really getting large. Dude, come on, take this bloody siege, man. He's not on Forged Mars. March. It's not Mars. I'm going to space. Okay, let's wait until he's there, get Forged Marched on, and we'll definitely have a bit of a go. Send you over there. There's no way he should be winning against 2 full stacks, right? There's no way, and yet he will most likely do so. Is this an an enemy? No. Just allied territory, I guess. Let's get the cannons in there. Let's keep you over there. There's no need to fight if we don't need to. Hopefully that will fall. This will fall. Could this damn fort fall already? The siege of Prague is over. Which is good. Let's send you over there. Let's take a look how likely it is. So -9. So it's not going to be too much until he starts wanting out of this fight, and that's when we actually are going to be having a very, very good time. It's definitely Austria who is the one that I worry about. So now they can cross. Damn it. Not liking that one bit. So they're all on the move.